Hi folks, welcome back to Fishing Symbol Pro Tour. I thought we'd head over to Waldsee and see what we can catch. Even get some of these predator species, as well as a big carp. And also see what boss fish we can actually catch. Right, we'll go for... Actually, I think we'll go dynamic weather. We'll leave it at sunrise. Now use my mixed tackle box because that's got all these baits in we need for this. Right, where to go? I think we'll go there. Let's get the rods out and think where we can actually cast to. We'll put the dead bait towards the island, I think. What we got there? We might get something in that area. Right, red maggot. We'll probably get something close in with that. That'll do there. And the central cell, which hopefully will get the carp. It might get the catfish as well. Nice case of waiting. Now this is a peg I haven't fished at for quite a while. Normally I go open the corner when I'm doing a tournament. Ooh, got something on a central cell already. Oh, Wells catfish. That's a good start. Let's put up a good fight. Right, managed to get that one. Well, he's not that large. Dude's happy. Well, it's £41.15, so that's a good start. I don't know if we'll actually catch anything on dead baits. Last time I tried dead baits in Waldsee, they didn't really do very well. I'm still trying to catch barbel out of this lake. That's the only species of fish I haven't actually caught in this lake. Oh, essential cells off again. Looks like, oh, it's a carp this time. It looks a good size. Right, might as well get that one. Oh, yeah, decent leather carp, or mirror carp, should I say. £61, 6 ounce. That's no good fish. Well, so far we've only had fish on the boilie. Nothing on maggot and nothing on the dead bait. And again, the boilie. I'll say this is something large. Oh, it's another carp. Another mirror, looks like it. Who knows, it might be a leather carpet. I think it's a mirror. Yes, it is a mirror carpet. £47, 13 ounce. Another decent sized fish. Those are the sorts of ones you do want in a tournament. Looks like the roach head is not doing anything there. Wonder if there's anything that way. And we'll move the red maggot out towards the island. We got it actually on the island. Just there will do. Well, there's definitely some fish activity down the edge. I just wonder where to put a rod and some bait down the edge. Oh, it's gone a bit quiet on the rods. Even though there's still fish activity about. I think we'll move rod 3 into the edge. But now it's gone a bit quiet in that area. See if we can get down the edge. And we've got something on maggot. Ah, it looks like a bream. £12, 7 ounce bream. I wonder who's up, eh? I wonder what's out serving in the island. Just now I need to catch something on the roach head. It's just not having it. Ooh, it might be a pike near it. I can just make out. You might not be able to make it out on the video. Yeah, there's definitely something near where the roach head is. Hopefully it will go off. Right, I don't know what we've got on the essential cell, probably another carp. Yep, another carp. Others don't want to get stuck around this landing stage. Got this, looks like a common. It is a common carp. £33, 5 ounce, another decent size fish. I wonder if there's any carp over near the island. Still no action on the roach head. Don't know whether the dead baits are actually working in this lake. Our laterals have gone very slow. I haven't tried dead baits in Waldsee for quite a while. I don't know if there's actually been any changes. Last time I fished with dead baits, I caught a load of catfish. They probably seem to be catching the Welsh catfish more on boilers. Also expect us to catch some pike. Looks like not interested. No, there's definitely nothing on the dead bait. No, then he's going to go off. No, it just looks like somebody was having a nibble. Or just not the line. Well, it looks like we're not going to catch any more fish. We have had some decent sized carp and catfish in that one bream. But no boss fish, which is a shame. I think it's a good time to leave it there, folks. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Till next time, happy fishing.